Halfway home, bottom of the fifth, Shorebirds with a 3-2 lead here over the Fredericksburg Nationals. First pitch to Creed Willems from Ryan Caceres, misses outside. For ball one, Creed, left-handed batter, two-run single back in the second. Right now, Dickens in this game, 1-0. Willems swings and drills one out to deep left center. De La Rosa, the center fielder on the run, reaches out, he can't reel it in. Willems around first, he's making two. He's making the turn around second, he's heading for third. Here's the throw, not in time. Creed Willems in with a feet first slide, his second triple in a week, and he starts off the fifth with a bang.